The football category showcased remarkable talent, featuring the likes of Shaban Mohammed from KCCA, Abraham Tsuubira representing Maroons, and Ivan Bogire from Esivida. Ultimately, Tsuubira emerged as the winner, displaying phenomenal prowess with 5 assists in 2 goals in 5 games for Maroons. His contributions were pivotal in Maroons' 3 victories and 2 draws during the month. Rita Mosamali claimed the spotlight in cricket triumphing over Henry Senyondo and Konsi Aweko. The Victoria Pearls all-rounder showcased exceptional from during the ICC Women's T20 World Cup Africa Region qualifier. Mosamali's stellar performance included accumulating 107 runs from 130 balls, ranking 3rd in the tournament. Her bowling prowess was equally impressive, clinching 6 wickets while conceding 66 runs from 101 balls, securing a crucial victory for Uganda in the Global T20 World Cup qualifier against Tanzania. The boxing category witnessed fierce competition between John Serunjoji, Isaac Masembe, and Ginger Power. John Serunjoji made history by becoming the first Ugandan professional boxer in the last decade to secure the WBA Africa away from home. His remarkable victory came against Guinea's Ibo Maya in an intense bout in West Africa, solidifying his status as a big star in the boxing realm. Jude Juko emerged victorious in the rugby category, competing against Alhaji Manano and Pius Mpoza. Displaying exceptional skill and leadership, Juko led his team to 3 wins out of 4 games in December, ultimately topping Group B with 15 points, narrowly edging out the Pirates. Monthly awards held at Lazio Restaurant in Kampala are sponsored by Fortbet and Jute Color Solutions. Gracias.